sixth through 12th grade orchestra. Just a quick reminder to shut off your cell phones, please. If you need to use a bathroom, the bathrooms are straight back that hallway. There are emergency exits on the side of the room. And without further ado, I'm going to introduce Mrs. Schussler and the sixth grade orchestra. You may notice that some of the sixth grade orchestra students have ribbons on their scrolls. But these aren't just a fun decoration. Over the last 6 weeks, they have been practicing specific portions of their orchestra music and solos that they're working on note reading and rhythmic fluency, and also learning about improving overall technique. And the collection of ribbons is a symbol of their success and hard work with those challenges. Thank you so much for being here, for supporting your students, and the orchestra program here at Vigo. We hope you enjoy our music tonight.
Thank you. I called The Blacksmith, and we spent a lot of time dissecting the folk song that this is based off of. And in the first verse, there's a woman who sings about falling in love with the blacksmith. And as each verse goes, then we find out that he's married, and things start to get a little more south, and the story is more told in the accompaniment. So you'll hear the background continue to change from something calm and peaceful, and it starts to get a little more angry as we keep going. And so we've had a lot of fun bringing out the musicality in this piece, so I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. much. I am going to talk very briefly, and then we're going to have a quick transition. I have to thank a couple people, actually a lot of people. First, I wanted to thank Paula Pickering and the tech crew who does everything they did this evening. Thank you so much. It's really a heavy lift to do all of these Music in Our Schools Month concerts, and they're really the ones who are here at every single one of these events, so it's really wonderful to have their support. Also want to thank all of the wonderful string musicians who played today and the teachers who helped prepare them. Big hand for Ray and Dirty and all those musicians. I love this concert because we're collaborating, we're sharing, and you're getting to see what you can do in the future, and I get to see a lot of my former students from Eldon and McNamara. It's really great. So I wanted to point out a few things, though, because this is a group of absolutely unbelievably interesting and wonderful and talented and dedicated people. So as we're getting ready to get ready for like transitioning up to the high school or the middle school, there's some choices that need to be made. So I wanted to point a few things out. If you play on a varsity level sport team, would you please stand? It takes a lot of hard work and dedication to manage your time like that, but that's another thing, including music, that they makes them individual and unique. It's part of who they are. Would you please stand up if you play in another musical ensemble? Exit 11, marching band, pep band, color guard, any of those things. Musical, theater program. Yeah, extra. You don't have to be limited to one ensemble. It's hard work. It takes extra effort, but you can absolutely do it. Would you mind sitting down? If you're on honor roll, would you please stand up? Honor roll students. Good. Would you please stand up? If you are in the Baker's Dozen, and if you don't know what that is top 13 in the graduating class. If you are a Baker's Dozen student, would you please stand up? If you play on three varsity sports teams, would you please stand up? If you are the co-president of student council, will you please stand up? If your name is Nila or not, and you are in multiple groups that stood up, would you please stand up? Absolutely. You deserve all of the like accolades and applause that you are getting tonight. Have a seat. This is the important thing, and I have middle schoolers at home too. They're gonna listen to you. And we know that you value the arts, and we hope that you're gonna continue to support your students to try really hard and to be involved in so many of these things that make them unique and individual and wonderful people, and continue to have lots of outlets to be creative and wonderful people. With that, thank you all for being here. We're going to get set up for our finale. This is a piece that is dedicated to the gifted and talented students of the school district it was written for in Arlington. And I want to dedicate that to all of these gifted and wonderful, talented musicians who are here tonight. Thank you all for being here.